why abortion is first-degree murder. The woman says, this is my body, and I don't want anybody telling me what to do with my body. Now, what she is saying is that the soul, or double body, is saying, this is my physical body, and her soul can do what she wants with her own body. This is true. Now, the physical body inside her also has a soul, or double body, and it is separate from her body. She is creating the body, but not the soul. The body belongs to that soul and should not be killed. If somebody killed her body, it would be considered first-degree murder. So when she kills that body inside her, it is first-degree murder. Beware of this crime. The Creator created her to create the physical body to house the soul. Study this statement.